Hey, Bill Nye here from the Planetary Society. On August 21st, 2017, there will be a total solar eclipse visible in North America. So you might be wondering, hey, Bill, what is a total solar eclipse? Let's take a look. An eclipse occurs when the sun and a moon and a planet line up. You may not have thought about this, but the sun casts light in every direction, all the time, throughout the solar system and beyond, out into deep space. And when that light strikes something like a moon, then the moon blocks some of the light and it casts a shadow, like the shadow here on the table. If a planet, let's say the Earth, for example, happens to be lined up just right with the moon and the sun, then a shadow will streak across the Earth's surface. Right there, see, that's a solar eclipse. If you were standing on the Earth inside any part of that shadow, from your point of view, the sun would be hidden behind the moon. And if you're in the very middle of the shadow, then you'll experience what we call totality. That means the entire sun is completely, totally covered. And for a few minutes, it'll be completely dark in the daytime. If you're near the edge of the shadow, then only part of the sun will be hidden behind the moon. And we call that a partial eclipse. For the big North American eclipse in 2017, almost all of North America and a few parts of South America will be able to see a phenomenal partial eclipse. And in certain areas in the United States, people experience totality. So here's a friend of mine to tell you more about the path of totality.
Thanks, Bill. The total eclipse on August 21st is going to be an amazing experience from anywhere in North America. And if you are in the path of totality, you will see an extra special show. The sky will go dark, and birds and animals will quiet down thinking that it's nighttime, and you will feel a cold chill as the moon's shadow passes over you. That path of totality travels right through the United States, from the Oregon coast all the way down to South Carolina. Along that path, there are plenty of national parks, monuments, and other public lands that you can go to enjoy this fantastic celestial event. Now that's totally awesome! Back to you, Bill.
Thanks, Ranger Coral. And remember, everyone, the eclipse will be beautiful, but looking right at the sun for seconds and minutes on end will damage your eyes. Regular sunglasses and other types of tinted plastic or glass are not strong enough to protect your eyes. You should only use special purpose solar filters to look at the sun, like these eclipse viewing glasses, which I just happen to have with me. Just remember to take them off when you're done, because you can't see anything with them on. See what I mean?
It's gonna be a totally awesome total eclipse!
I'm Kalisa from the Planetary Society. The National Park Service and the Planetary Society are teaming up to make sure everyone knows about the 2017 North American Total Solar Eclipse. Together, we created the new Junior Ranger Eclipse Explorer Activity Book. This workbook will get kids out of the house as they learn about the science, history, and fun of solar eclipses. So call your nearest national park and ask if they have the Eclipse Explorer book, or you can download it from nps.gov/kids or at planetary.org/eclipse.